Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic boy aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailor man, skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour, a 3-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the middle would be lost. The middle would be lost. The ship set ground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle. With Gilligan, a skipper too, a millionaire and his wife, a movie star, Professor Marianne, here on Gilligan's Isle. So this is the tale of our castaways. They're here for a long, long time. They'll have to make the best of things. It's an uphill climb. And his skipper too will do their very best to make the others comfortable in a tropic island nest.
No phone, no lights,
no motor car, not a single luxury.
Pedro, ¿qué te parece la suerte que hemos tenido? A ver, una entrevista aquí. ¿Eh? ¿Qué te parece la suerte?
Bueno, tengo que reconocer que nos vamos a ahorrar el hotel de esta noche y el café de la cena. Entonces, como eso era plata gastada, me acaban de prometer que me van a dar un poquitico para el casino.
Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic boy aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailor man, skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour, a 3-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of a fearless crew, the middle would be lost. The middle would be lost. The ship set ground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle. With Gilligan, a skipper too, a millionaire. A movie star, a professor and Marianne, here on Gilligan's Isle. So this is the tale of our castaways. They're here for a long, long time. They'll have to make the best of things.
Bueno, por fin la suerte cambió. Pensé que íbamos a ahorrar el hotel de esta noche. Resulta que nos hospedaron en el Pelican, nos dieron un vuelo para mañana para hacer la conexión con Caracas, nos pagaron la noche en el Pelican, el taxi para el Pelican y la cena en el Pelican. Estoy cenando cóctel de camarones, pizza, cerveza y Pepsi, voy a pedir de postre un Pilan Pie. O sea, que gracias a que cancelaron el vuelo, estoy comiendo bien.
A mighty sailor man, skipper brave and sure.
by messenger, set sail that day for a three-hour tour, a three-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of a fearless crew, the middle would be lost, the middle would be lost. The ship set ground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, a millionaire and his wife, a movie star, a professor and Mary Ann.
A las 4 de la tarde tuve una cirugía en mi ciudad. Yo llegaba a las 7 de la mañana a Argentina para partir.
¿Alguna cirugía de qué tipo?
Odontólogo. Una colocación de implantes.
El 9.
Sí,
mañana.
A las 4 de la tarde, claro, si llegaba mañana, yo llegaba. El jueves a las 7 de la mañana. Ya.
Claro, que estaba en mi ciudad. Llegaba a la mínimo, como decimos los venezolanos, aterrizar, aplacarse y salir para la clínica. Anoche había un señor que se iba a ir hoy originalmente, pero cambió para el vuelo de anoche porque la esposa se le presentó el parto antes de tiempo, lo llamó. Un señor que estaba anoche aquí, cuando llegó aquí a las 7 de la noche ya para chequearse para irse, ah no, el vuelo está cancelado, estaba el hombre que se moría.
The ship set round on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, a millionaire and his wife, a movie star, a professor and Mary Ann, here on Gilligan's Isle. So this is the tale of our cast, who lived here for a long, long time. They had to make the best of things, it's an
¿Dónde fue para Argentina?
No, está en Barba, en Curazao.
Excuse me, sir. No, but you can't stand in the back of the lady.